father anymore. A child of sacrifice, a child of war, another son who never had a father. After Leningrad went off to school and learned to serve the state, follow the rules and drank his vodka straight. The only way to live was drown the hate. A Russian life was very sad, and such was life in Leningrad. I was born in 49, a Cold War kid in McCarthy time. Stopping at the 38th parallel, blast those yellow reds to hell. Cold War kids were hard to kill, under their desk in an air raid drill. Haven't they heard we won the war? What do they keep on fighting for? Victor was sent to some Red Army town, served out his time, became a circus clown. The greatest happiness he'd ever found was making Russian children glad, and children lived in Leningrad. Children lived in Levittown, hidden the shelters underground, till the Soviets turned their ships around, tore the Cuban missiles down. And in that bright October sun, we knew our childhood days were done. And I watched my friends go off to war. What do they keep on? Face to face, he made